Hello friends, find the value of b if b to the power 6 equal to 3 to the power 6. Let's have a solution. This problem can be written as b to the power 6 minus 3 to the power 6 equal to 0, which is same as b to the power 3 to the whole power 2 minus 3 to the power 3 to the whole power 2 equal to 0, since 6 equal to 3 times 2. I hope you understood. As you know that the formula a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b. So we have b cube plus 3 cube, b cube minus 3 cube equal to 0. Either b cube plus 3 cube equal to 0 or b cube minus 3 cube equal to 0. B cube plus 3 cube, you can see the formula a cube plus b cube, which is equal to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. Apply it now. B plus 3, b square minus 3b plus 3 square equal to 0. B plus 3 equal to 0 or b square minus 3b plus 3 square, which is 9, equal to 0. Here we have real solution b equal to minus 3, and here this is like quadratic equation. So we have a equal to 1, b equal to minus 3, c equal to 9. Quadratic formula is b equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values here. B equal to minus b is minus 3 plus minus square root minus 3 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 9, over 2a is 1. B equal to minus minus plus 3 plus minus square root 3 square is 9, minus minus plus minus 9, 4 times 9, 36, over 2. B equal to 3 plus minus square root minus 9 minus 36, 27, over 2. Since 27 equal to 9 times 3, so it will be b equal to 3 plus minus square root 9 times 3 minus 1 over 2. B equal to 3 plus minus square root of 9 will be here 3, square root of 3, and square root of minus 1 is I from complex numbers. So b equal to 3 over 2 plus minus 3 over 2 square root of 3i. So b equal to 3 over 2 plus 3 square root of 3 over 2 I, second complex solution, and third is B equal to 3 over 2 minus 3 over 2 square root of 3 I, which is third solution. Now, as here, next is B cube minus 3 cube equal to 0. Solve this now. B cube minus 3 cube equal to 0. I'm going to solve this. This is like the formula A cube minus B cube, which is equal to A minus B A square plus AB plus B square. Apply the formula here. B minus 3 B square plus 3B plus 3 square equal to 0. B minus 3 equal to 0, or B square plus 3B plus 9 equal to 0. B equal to plus 3, which is our fourth solution. And here we have the quadratic equation. Apply the formula. A is 1, B is 3, C is 9. Quadratic formula, B equal to minus B, B is 3, and plus minus square root 3 square minus 4. A is 1, C is 9, like before, over 2A is 1. B equal to minus 3 plus minus square root 3 square 9, 4 times 9, 36 over 2. B equal to minus 3 plus minus square root 9 minus 36 is 27 over 2. B equal to minus 3 plus minus 9 times 3, 27 minus 1 over 2. B equal to minus 3 plus minus square root of 9, 3 square root of 3 I square root of minus 1 from complex numbers over 2. So B equal to 3 over 2 minus 3 over 2 plus minus 3 square root of 3 over 2 I. So five solution is minus 3 over 2 plus 3 square root of 3 over 2 I. Five solution. And six solution is here. B equal to minus 3 over 2 minus 3 square root of 3 over 2 I. So we have six solutions here. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.